I think what we're trying to do, and you've seen other jurisdictions take the step that you're talking about, I believe Alberta and Saskatchewan and Manitoba, is to control to a degree non-essential travel or overnight travel. So it's just a prudent step that's being taken. It's also being done to assure access, potentially access, should such campsites be reopened at some point in the summer, and that's the direction we may be going. But should they be opened at some point during the summer, it's to ensure that British Columbians have access and full access in a summer where we're saying to people in British Columbia not to travel internationally, not to leave the province, but to ensure that people in British Columbia have access here and have access to campsites, potentially campsites in provincial parks. So I think it's a similar direction to the direction of other Western provinces, and I'm sure that Minister Heyman would be able to expand at length if you asked him directly.